I set up a little bill reminder sheet on my Excel file, and the idea is that you have is this on your desktop, and then you would, whenever you open your computer, you would just click on the Excel file to see if you had any bills that were due. So what I have here in the first row is I have the titles, and I have date due, name of bill, and amount. And so this is today, so I have the date for my house insurance, which is due today, and I have the amount. So all you would list all your bills down here and the date that they were due. Now, I'll show you the code, and the code will be included in this description. I clicked on workbook, and then I dropped this list down and selected open. So when the workbook opens, it will run this macro. So private sub workbook open, and X is an integer. My date is equals date. So my date is the date that it is today. And so X equals 2 because I have heading rows. Bill equals active sheet cells X2, which is the name of the bill. The date equals the date that's in here, and so that's X1. The amount is how much the bill's worth. Okay, so then if my date equals the date, then so if it's the date of the bill is equal to today, then the message box is going to be displayed, and it's going to say the bill, the name of the bill, carriage return, the code for a carriage return. So I'm going the bill, and then I'm going ampersand, and then I'm going vbCrLf, which for a carriage return, and I'm going and then I'm going to put quotation marks around dollar sign, and then I'm doing another ampersand, and amount, and a zero. This is so that we can put a title on our message box saying bill reminder, and then it's end if. And then I have a next for my for here, and then an end sub. I will include this in my description on my video. So let's close this. We'll save it, make sure I haven't changed anything, and we're going to close this, and I'm going to save this. And I'm going to close it. So now I have this on Remind Me on the bottom of my, I open it up, it's on my desktop. And here I have Bill Reminder, and it says my house insurance is due today, and it's $150. And so every time you open this, it'll tell you what is due today. So that's how you set up a little bill reminder on your Excel workbook. Please subscribe.